All right, hey everybody. Wow, looks like the ladders just got reset. That's amazing. Okay, so I knew it. I thought it was gonna happen today. I didn't know it was gonna happen like literally right now. So that's awesome. I could be number one on the ladder. So let's give it a shot. Now all we need is for. Now all we need is for a game player to show up and ruin my day. Let me know if you can hear me. Let's see, we got some viewers now. All right, and of course we're on series, so that's kind of nice. Ooh, good robotic spot there. Don't see a good scientist spot, really. But where do you stick this? Here, I guess? Maybe? Never heard of Lustbot. The only thing I'm missing is aluminum. One high carbon, so maybe scavenger's not a good choice here. I don't get that spot, where else am I gonna want to go? I think I'm gonna want to go here.
Of HQ has been founded.
Interesting spot. Kind of middle of nowhere. All right, I think it's gonna be rough for him. It's not a lot of water. Oh man, there's like no water on the map. I should claim that. If I can. Right there. Oh, I got the water. All right. I don't know if I want those, but I'm just gonna grab them now because. Be a jerk, basically. Let me go for. Oop. Oh, that was fast. Sorry, I guess I ruined this game by claiming those spots. I wasn't actually necessarily going to keep them. There's less spots. Sorry, less spot. Let's try this again. I wasn't necessarily going to keep those spots. It's more like I didn't necessarily know what I was going to do, so I was just claiming them while I was trying to think. How can you give up a claim? If you claim a tile, then you click on it, there should be a button that shows up near the bottom that lets you return a claim. It only works if you have not finished a building on that tile yet. So if you claim a tile, put a building on it, the building finishes, at that point you can no longer return claims. Although that's not true if you're playing at a lower difficulty level. Anyone want to join me? I'm looking for a match. Currently ranked number one on the ladder. Well, I'm playing and I'm at work. IP people. IP? Not IT? What's an IP person? Okay. I'm afraid we don't need any IT people right now. Where is everybody? Alright, should I try the daily challenge, maybe? While I wait. Whoa. Big player match, I guess. Oh, wow, what? Where are the resources on this map? Okay. I don't want to found quickly because, sheesh. One high water, one. Robotic, I guess, right here, maybe? I mean, scientific, maybe, right here. Is about to begin. Let's see who we get. Polish Noxie. Alright. Should be a good game. She's a good player. She's currently unranked. Because the ladder is starting over again. We're on season 2 now. You can go to the metaverse to see the old season rankings. Now, this is a tricky map to figure out. You can go scavenger or you can go robotic. There's a couple good robotic spots, so I don't necessarily feel like I have to found right away. I'm not even sure which one I would take right now. I guess here. Because that's plenty of iron. But this is not bad either. I'm happy to let her choose first. They both have access to water, which is good.
A robotics HQ has been founded.
Well, I guess I got the spot I wanted, so. Oh, wow. Steel is expensive. Price of iron down. HQ has been upgraded. Definitely want more steel. Steel looks great right now, frankly, so. Oops. Get claims on the black market, so it's not a huge deal. So electronics are cheap, I better buy it if I can now. It's a little awkward, but I guess it's okay.
HQ has been upgraded.
So that's how you're gonna be, huh?
Is open for business.
I'm glad to get my steel, frankly. Interesting. What should you do with a pad lab on this map? I feel like there's a lot you can do with it, so 24. And also, chemicals are cheap. Wow. Alright, let's go with energy vault. Perpetual motion. Be a good first bet. Really fair. All right, what's next then? Nuclear fusion. That's kind of a weird one, but. Quick plant, I guess. Man, aluminum is cheap, so. How much is this worth? $20? Wow, $20, really? Wow, it's kind of a poison pill. I mean, I can get virtual reality, but. Is this pretty bad? Mutiny, that's kind of an odd choice.
The black market is open for business.
Turn it off for now. Jeez, everything's cheap. Alright, I need to find something that's making money. Such a new class. Yeah, wow. Wow, jeez. I'm gonna just buy the electronics I need now. Theory.
A robotics Robotics HQ has been upgraded.
Ah, that's what I wanted. Wow, this is, dude, these markets have just crashed too fast. Does your dome turn it on? I guess so. Oh yeah, thank you. Some money. Wow, these prices are terrible. Shoot, I guess I could.
New land is available for auction. Congratulations.
Oops. Ah, that's what I wanted. Oh man, did that person just... I really should have gotten that silicon. Crap. He's losing mass amounts of money. No, actually, there's theoretically a lot for me. Theoretically, because I could crash the market, so I'm really not doing very well here. For you. Alright, I need to get into... Yeah.
New building is available for auction.
Not.
Sold.
All right, I need to turn this into some. Money from. No, liquid batteries might not be a bad move either. Money. I'm out of debt, so it's just your. These are losing money for you. It's just your farms.
Your building is available for auction.
Oh, she's got two optimization centers? That's a little scary. I'm not sure what you would hack. Food, I guess.
Congratulations.
Back on the market.
The black market is open for business.
Your game, the markets are just so bad. When the prices are that bad, it's almost hard to know how to negotiate. I mean, theoretically, we should go off world. Well, there's our first loss. Good job, Polished.
Economic
oh man. Great. Game Slayer. Alright, back on Mars. Steel is great. Feeling robotic on this map. I feel like I want to go right here, robotic. Hard to know where exactly to start, I guess. There's a pretty good scavenger location too. So I don't want to pay too much for this.
An expansive HQ has been found.
Alright, scavenger it is. Nearby? I think so. Oof, wait, aluminum is really pricey. I didn't notice that carbon was so cheap. Probably could have,
online.
If you figure this out and hit my aluminum, actually maybe I should hit his aluminum. I just need one shipment. Yeah, 11, 12, 14, 15, 16. Here we go.
An expansive HQ has been upgraded.
Yeah, that's fine. Just give me time to get that high water. I want the high water. Interesting. What'd you go for? Just went for steel. Steel is that valuable, isn't it? Oh, I just clicked on it! Ah! Well, okay. Actually, there's a spot here. It's not the end of the world. I wonder if I should actually go steel. Just, is that just weird? This is super weird, but I don't know what else to do. fork. It's crazy. Alright, now let's get rid of those two wheels. Now switch them over to food, water. Or maybe this 35, yes. I wonder if that steel move was a good right idea. Hard to say.
New land is available for option.
Oh, he's making almost nothing off of this stuff. Oh, wow. That sucks. Class market died quickly. I get out of that.
For business.
So I wanted to mutiny that, and apparently it turns out it was available. Still pretty cheap. Is he auto selling water? This makes sense. There's not enough water in the map.
The black market is online.
These are all off? Oh man.
Dangerous explosives available to the highest bidder.
It's gonna blow up. It's not worth that much for right now.
Congratulations.
Wow, that was fast. Really? No water pop? Alright. Okay, now I need to get glass. I want more water actually. It's more like it.
Has black market is open for business.
What? What if I turn this into a hacker array instead and start hacking carbon? Not good enough to blow up. Ah! Maybe for the water here, but so I better let that one go. Electronics, huh? Let's see. Plus 12, 21. Car, I got Carmen Scrubby. Dang it. He's got a hidden patent lab, huh?
Optimization center is ready. Time to start the black market. Everything is open for business.
Wait, there's free claims on the market? Holy smoke. Don't forget that. Let's start pumping out this water production.
Prepare for pending market adjustments. The engineers have advanced our production available for auction. Congratulations.
circuit is online.
There's your pet lab. Alright.
Our methods continue to improve. Market misinformation in progress. Successful.
Whoa. Whoa, I'm in a lot of debt. Whoa. That fuel. That fuel wrecked the base fuel. Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Oh my gosh, what happened? Alright, I gotta get off world, I guess. That was the off world market. Not even that great. Fuel. I guess I got too much far, yeah. Oh, not my best game. That was a weird one. Alright. Yeah, that fuel kind of got nothing. Woo!
Buckle up. Your economic Martian thrill ride is about to begin.
That was rough. I guess I just didn't pay attention to that fuel debt. It's funny. I thought I was in the low hundreds. I looked up and it's only 300k in debt. Alright, we're on series again. Woo! There's a lot of stuff on this map. And not much water. So it's going to be rough for... That pushes me towards... Robotic, but where exactly? Some good options.
HQ has been
found. Alright, I guess I'll take the spot that I was kind of looking at. Is there... No, there's plenty of... Yeah, I didn't notice over there. Well, this is not good. Well, I think this is a fairly new player. We'll see.
market is online.
Well, that's a good steel mill. Wish I could fry the clam. Is there anything worth grabbing besides the one water or the ice? There's one high. Carbon is crap. Alright, let's maybe I'll just focus on steel, I guess. And maybe do a little. Put the solar condenser here. Oop, no. Oop, oh no, I can't. Oh, it froze me.
New building is available for option.
So I was thinking of putting the solar panels here, but I think I should put it here. Gives me more flexibility, but I don't think I can return the claim until the freeze is over. Definitely want this pat lab. I'm not afraid of death. I guess this guy. Okay. All right. Well, not that much.
Sold.
I don't think there's anything I could use right now. Slant drilling would be nice, I guess. That's good for me.
A robotics HQ has been upgraded.
I still don't have any aluminum. I guess I got 12 minutes right now. I feel like I want the patent. The only thing I can feel like I could lose here is if somehow I let him get all the patents. What patent did he grab? Financial instruments. Oh, alright.
Is available for option.
No, I wouldn't mind picking up my aluminum that way. If I was going to get aluminum though, I'd probably get. There's no new claims, so this is one of the few ways to get it.
Congratulations!
It's interesting. I should quit the. Quit it early. That was probably a mistake because alright. Need some more power down. Steel is still just the best thing on the board, so I guess I'll make more steel. This is what I don't like. I want to knock him further into debt. Never mind. He needs to get that metal mine up. I mean, if he doesn't get a metal mine up, then obviously, I mean, he's not going to be able to do it. Can go close to being able to get some profit from power. Not much limited perpetual motion, that figures, alright. Well, I either have to bid him up a lot on this, or... This is one way to chew through power. Alright, what is worth all our electronics? Let's start making life support, I guess. Gave up. Alright, do I have time for another one?
Your economic Martian thrill ride is about to begin.
Right through there. You're asking about how the ranking works? I think you get, I mean, as soon as you get a win, I think you get rank 10 no matter what. We're back. And this one is on Ceres again. Maybe Garth hadn't seen Ceres. So I wouldn't mind going scientific here. It's not amazing, but it should be doable. Especially with no pirates. Actually, it's a pretty good scientific spot. Alternatives are... I guess you could go scavenger there. I think I really want to go here, though.
A scientific HQ has been founded.
Wow, you had the same thought as I did. No? Alright. I'm going to do that, but I'm just going to go here. Which is fine, but not all. Maybe I should go for some women. They're pretty similar locations, except I've got the water, as long as I can upgrade in time. That'll be the question. So I need,
Black market is online.
I need 52? 52, so these guys need to be at 25 each, roughly. Can't really buy into those. Should be enough. Before I get some new ideas. Yeah, I'll just go for it, I guess.
A scientific HQ has been upgraded.
Down the water, that's free.
Let the bidding begin.
Cool fusion. This is an interesting option. I think this is going to be worth a lot because it's going to be hard for us to get power up early. Hmm. I mean, it will bounce out eventually. Said that I'd better buy it into some water, because you're going to be consuming a whole lot of water very quickly. Why don't you go for that single silicon? That's weird. Plus energy, thank you. Is there any uranium next to water? I guess I could put them over here. Right here, I guess. What is this? Oh, I guess there is a water tail there. Wow. I need to get a slant drilling. Could just steal the farm. Oh, disappointed in you. Well, bravo. Fair enough. Fair enough. All right. Let's get some steel.
Don't let them get this. Bid now before it's too late.
Yeah, that's pretty much sums it up. I cannot let them get that.
Congratulations.
Wow, he's quick on the draw for... Well, that's a great auction. For me. Not for him. Alright, now I do have to get something down. I don't know, at least one, two of those. I got carbon scrubbing, so I could just put the electronics factory on it. Seems like a good move.
The black market is open for business.
Cold fusion is working out for him pretty good. Pretty good, I'd say.
HQ has been upgraded.
So I have to keep debt diving until I can use electronics to the next level. Because these electronics factories are going to be making a killing. I did that earlier. How much is it worth right now? 48. Alright, I should be a little more careful with that, especially since I don't have power. Does he have power or is he got cold fusion? Farm down there if I get to keep the mutiny. really need to get some power down. It is definitely time now. Time for power. There we go. Alright, let's get some. Alright, well, that was actually a pretty good move considering what I was just talking about.
The black market is online.
Yeah, I'd better protect this also. Oh, shoot, empty dead, really? How close am I?
You can't let them get this. Bid now before it's too late. Congratulations.
Oh man, that's gonna save my butt. Shouldn't have let me have that. 62. I should just start making uranium. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's what I should do. Is it too late? Ah, it's too late. I should grab the spots. Ah. Solar panels. What should I get into? What should I get into? More farms, I guess. Better now? They are gonna be better. Let's get into chemicals.
Let the bidding begin.
Oh baby, that's what I need. Sand drilling. Although he's kinda crapped me in here, but still be pretty useful for me. How useful, I guess.
So,
well, I guess we'll find out. I mean, I guess I got more stuff there and there. Okay, he's got to go. Water prices for now.
The scientific HQ has been upgraded.
Cook the Books, thank you. Oh my gosh, thank you so much. I totally forgot about Cook the Books. Whoa, where's my money coming from? This is kind of crazy. All right, should I just upgrade? This is from just only water. Wow.
Bid now
and you could win a core sample to discover new resources.
Actually, this could be kind of nice. I don't think he's going to know what to do with it, so...
Congratulations!
Alright. Guess I'm not paying off debt now. So I shouldn't have paid off debt earlier, otherwise I could have won the game. Alright, let's get that. Those chems. He could save himself with a magnetic storm. But, too late. Weird game! I mean, you know, debt really doesn't matter if you can get to the finish line, so. Alright. That was a pretty interesting game. I probably should be able to pull that off earlier. I mean, he needs to get used to, I think, playing scientific a little bit more. Because those single buildings... I mean, this was an obvious mistake here. One glass kiln should have gone for... two glass kilns at least here. Oh, well. Let's see how I'm on the Willier board. Is my number one, even after two losses? Oh, Blues is already... Blues is in the queue. All right, look at that. Number one. It's not going to last for long, but I guess I'll enjoy it while it lasts. Is there even a... Who's number one on the... Oh, it's actually one game. It says three wins, but it's basically one win. Because you multiply it by three, since you get one win for beating other three people. Those poor guys. These poor new guys. Stuck with Blues. Well, I see Garth Lee Smith is... He's back in the queue again. So, hopefully he'll play someone else besides me. Alright, cool. Thanks for watching, guys, and good luck on the new queue, on the new ladder. We're going to probably reset them every 3 months going forward. So, yeah, basically once a season. Alright, catch you later.